A man has apologized after a deadly shooting at a municipal building in the Poconos. The latest on 69 News at 10.
Then at 10:30, Pottstown police arrest two people in connection with a deadly home invasion. We'll see you at 10.